What's going on, guys? Long time no see. I apologize for not making a video since last time I was in van. But if you notice an audio quality difference, it's because I finally got the warranty on my camera, got a new one. All sorted out now, I can finally use my mic again. So hopefully there's no more 1 month breaks between videos. With that being said, I have a couple big announcements. I am going back to Vancouver May 1st, all the way up to May 10th, back home for 3 weeks. Then we're going somewhere for good. Another thing that's changed since I last filmed, I'm sitting in my new car right now. I used to have the 2007 Nissan Sentra, but now I'm sitting in a 2012 Ford Focus. I'm not a big car guy. I don't have to have like a supercar. I really don't care what I drive, but this thing runs good. Does the trick, can't really complain. We're down here at the Stettler Skate Park. There's only gonna be a few more videos here in Stettler. That's it, just a few more. And then they're done for good, not for good because I'm still gonna visit, but I can't ride to my full potential right now because I was doing double flare concrete the other day. Absolutely murked my heels. I have severe heel bruise still, but we're gonna make the best of it. So we'll see you out there.
Long time no see, Skits.
What's up, pal?
What do you gotta say to the channel?
Manats, suck him. Watch this. What's up, Jazz?
Shirtless caveman himself.
How's the head dude. It's growing in nice.
Look like Boss Baby anymore. No, I'm just kidding.
I want to say something, Malachi. I am coming to Mills and I'm going to beat you in a game of Scoot, just like I did here.
Where do we start the sesh?
Mini flyout, mini stalls, you know?
It's going to be boring to watch, but we have to make it longer than a 5 to 7 minute video. The same tricks for the last 3 years.
Something different about your girl and I like that. You make my stomach curl, I can't fight that. It's deeper than my girl, cause you waste that. Can't nobody pipe that. I wanna know that if it go down, you gon' still ride. I told you I just want you to your finger, you still lie. I kept my feelings in, but don't think I ain't realize.
Some of you guys might know, I ride the Fusion box deck. Saw my teammate Anthony, he cut his box dropouts off. I decided to try it. I don't know what you're fingering my deck.
It's not box.
I know, I cut it off, by the way. Anyways, cut the box dropouts off. Jason's not very happy with me, but they feel great. It feels like the entropy, but with a cutout on it. And we're gonna go right over there.
What do you wanna do right now?
Jump over, Zach.
What's his nickname? What's his real name?
Skids.
Liam, where the f*** am I laying down?
Any last words?
It's for a Stettler skate park and automize it around and subscribe to me.
And Jason.
You might die.
Olivia gets mad when me and Jason have a
What the f***?
It caught in literal 8K.
Holy s***!
Wish I would've died because then I wouldn't have to see my girlfriend anymore.
Come on.
Two. I get distracted, pockets fat with a new boo, baby. At the cafeteria, calling Noble. Your shot is sloppy, she asked for the Bluetooth. Ran into a wild dog, young dog got a loose crew. I'm getting a head dog while looking for the Bluetooth. I made a blog about a little shawty on YouTube. Two freaks in one room, nigga, what would you do? Officer, I'm sorry, baby, I was throwing 100. I'm sorry. Smoke blown in your face, and they want all my money. I'm sorry. Better read me my rights, you know, nah, ain't no dummy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I get checks, I'm hard to impress. I just like police, please. I be honest, I love my block. Down back in the streets, please. The way my shit be rumbling, humming, you need one of these. Took me long enough, little baby, to find my keys. Yeah. I like my many tutus. I get distracted, pockets fat with a new boo, baby. At the cafeteria, calling Noble. The shot is sloppy, she asked for the Bluetooth. Ran into a wild dog, young dog got a loose crew.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is about the best I can do right now. My heels hurt so bad. I'm gonna roll the clip with the double flares I was trying right now. I don't know why I tried on that quarter. I was gonna do it on the medium one in the bowl. Malachi was like, just try it on this one, you got it. So I was like, all right. The quarter felt better anyway. The quarter's literally 5 feet tall. I also don't know how I made it around, but we sent it, we got close, tried it around 11 to 15 times. Heels absolutely hurt so bad. This happened like a week ago now. Heels are, they're a little bit better, but they're close to just as bad as they were the next day. Got the whip here.
We got that Color Shift Cactus Jack sticker.
How much do Ford Focuses resale for with the Cactus Jack sticker? Around $59,000, I think. So I originally bought this thing for $6,200. Now with the Cactus Jack sticker on it, you guys know the resale market, you know. Going crazy right- What the f***?
Like my sign?
You steal that?
Yeah.
This YouTube video officially snitched on Jason. It was nice knowing you. You're going to jail.
If you guys want to see, this make an appearance as a ramp in the next video?
That is a great idea. Not even gonna lie. Sign versus skate park coming up next. Beginning of this video, I said that I have some announcements to make, and I wasn't gonna announce it for a
couple weeks at least,
but I'm just gonna decide to tell you now. Because I don't know what else to title this video, and the skate park video is just gonna be boring. So we gotta make it interesting with some news. So as I told you all, May 1st to May 10th, going back down to Vancouver. There's a reason I'm going down there one more time. One, you might know AirRec is building a new location, so I'm going down there to ride that. And then in a month and a half, June 4th is the official date, crossing my fingers. I'm moving to Vancouver. I'm moving out of my parents' house. Brayden that owns the lair is gonna be my roommate. I'm officially gonna be living probably like, I think it's 10 to 15 minutes away from AirRec. So yeah, I'm very excited for that. Once the time comes, I'm gonna be a little bit nervous because I'm moving a 12-hour drive away from home. A lot of my friends are down there. I'm sure it's gonna go just fine. I got a full-time job down there. I'm gonna be working as the media guy at the lair, and I'm super excited to start that. The weather is nicer down there, better skate parks. As soon as I move down there, YouTube videos every week, every single week, at least 2 to 3 times a week. YouTube is my ultimate dream, so I'm gonna make this work. I got my mindset on it. We're gonna get this shit going, and yeah, that's basically all I gotta say. That was the big news, I guess. I'm sorry for the short video, sorry that I couldn't ride to my full potential, but that's gonna be it for me. I'm out. Peace. Celebrate. Like a shot, but all the bitches know I'm popping. They haters always talking. They wanna see me down, but they know I'm never stopping.